North Shore County Park in Oconto, Wisconsin. It's right on Lake Michigan. It's a beautiful park. It's a county park. We have water and 50 amp. We don't have sewer, but wow, is this a nice park. Plenty of room. It's a small park. I think there's about 33 campsites here. North Shore County Park in Oconto, Wisconsin. We drove probably 4 or 5 hours from the Eau Claire area to get here. Good roads. It's really a nice park. I'm happy with it. Right on Lake Michigan. We just got to the campground, and you know Lincoln's going to have to go past the no trespassing sign. And I got to go with him. We're in site number 3, and I think there's about 33 sites. Filming from site number 11, which nobody's on yet. There are less people on this end of the campground, but they'll probably be coming later. I can't imagine this campground not filling up. It's so nice. And there are only 33 sites. Lake Michigan looks like the ocean. You may not know this, but when planning the trip, we considered taking the Badger across Lake Michigan. It's a huge ship that can transport us and tractor trailers, and it's just a huge ship. But we opted to not do that. We opted to ride through the UP because we'd heard so much about it, and we never had done that. So instead of getting on a ship and sailing across that ocean out there, we're going to ride around the North Shore of Lake Michigan. Okay, Lincoln's telling me about his favorite camper. It's called an Opus. It's only about 15 feet, but it's supposedly the most rugged little camper you can buy. It's for off-road driving. And camping.
I can't tell you anything.
And the freshwater tank on that little camper is 53 gallons, is that right? 63 gallons, whereas mine's only 50. I'd like to see this camper, but I don't want one that small. Okay. I'm gonna film a little bit driving. If it's too bad, I'll edit it out. We're up to site number 27. So when I said we had 33 sites, that was about right. You can see our camper over there on site number 3, the open range light with the gray truck. And we don't use the bathhouses, but we're sure close to it if we wanted to. Okay. Okay, we're going to go for a walk with Lincoln out on the jetty. There's something he wants to do off the end of it. Y'all ready to go? It's over this way. Got a protected little between the jetties harbor here where the boat docks are located, and here comes a boat into this calmer water where he can go up to the boat ramp and take his boat out. Wow, this jetty's sort of hard walking now. Y'all looking for sea snakes? We're out on the end of the jetty.
That would be a good thing. No! Don't do it.
And now I'm realizing what the jetty's here for is to make this protected body of water so that people can use the boat ramps. Well, there was that rumor about the Loch Ness Monster in Lake Michigan. That could have had something to do with all the shipwrecks and all the kids that went missing off rocks sitting on the edge of the lake.
That's salt, Bobby. Turn the camera.
By minnows that were.
So, whatever musky lunge is, they've got to be at least 54 inches long to keep it. Then there's no minimum size on the perch, but the bag limit is 15 yellow perch.
All fish must be dead before leaving the landing.
Walking out on the other jetty. A little swampy here on the edge. It looks like maybe the water level's down for some reason right now. I know that's been true in the rivers. Maybe it's true in the lake too. White caps on Lake Michigan. And it really looks like mistletoe in that tree. Wonder if it is.
Sweet and low, fear not, I am with you. That is why.